Hi, Pride News. I'm Emmett. Today is Friday, October 31st. I wonder what those lunch choices are. Hopefully it's nothing too heavy. I need to save room for all that candy I'm going to be getting tonight.
Today's lunch choices are paella. Choice one, paella. Choice two, yogurt pack. And choice three, turkey lunchbox salad.
Paella, that's right. Not only is it Halloween, but Chef Brian is also here to cook us a fancy dish. Hopefully it's a good one.
Wow, lots of exciting things happening today. We can't get all wrapped up in that excitement, though. That's how accidents happen. We need to have clear heads since there will be lots of people out tonight. Remember, safety first on Halloween.
Help remind us about how to stay safe on Halloween. Let's check out the top 10 safety tips for Halloween.
To get hurt. Halloween is about having fun.
Exactly, Caitlin. Now that we know how to stay safe tonight, we sure hope the weather is going to cooperate with our plans. We wouldn't want Mother Nature to rain on our parade, so to speak. Let's see how things look. Alexis?
Well, Emma, unfortunately, there isn't any rain in the future, but unfortunately, those temps won't be very cooperative. Although the sun will be shining, those temps will only reach a high of 39 degrees. You'll need to wear a coat. Whether you choose to wear it over or under your costume, that's up to you. Bundle up and stay warm. Back to you.
Things aren't sounding promising for tonight's activities.
We will just have to make the best of it. Speaking of the best, it's about that time to announce some of the best students in our school today. Yes, I'm talking about our Students of the Month for the month of October. And in the spirit of today's festivities, we have chosen to give it to you Halloween style. Roll the clip.
I've come to suck your blood. Just kidding, I've actually come to tell you the Student of the Month choices. Congratulations to all for their hard work and effort. Mr. Weikerding's class, Ellie R. Miss Brawlick's class, Johnny F. Mrs. Raywitzer's class, Matthew F. Miss Jensen's class, Chevelle O. Mrs. Arneson's class, Anna J. Miss Santella's class, Cody S. Miss Schmidt's class, Isaac L. Mr. Belseth's class, Winston N. Mr. Hadley's class, Emma B. Miss Harden's class, Brooke A. Mr. Huffman's class, Brooklyn M. Miss Himmelman's class, Jack M. Miss Nelson's class, Lexana L. And Miss Sarah's class, Vanessa A. Keep up the great work. Back to you.
Congratulations, everyone. Keep up the great work.
All of our festivities get underway. Let's check out today's reminders. Picture retakes next Wednesday. Absolutely no hoods or hats in school. Ross Park will be welcoming trick-or-treaters from 5 to 6:30. Basketball clothing order is open at bramble.com. The store code is SEB. Orders must be placed by November 9th, and anyone interested on the 3-on-3 preseason basketball league should sign up by November 6th. Cost is $160. Contact Kevin Currens if interested at 507-227-4747.
You like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat,
tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town, everybody's free.
It's town of Halloween.
Thanks for the reminders. Now on to our day of fun and fright. Remember, be safe. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Emma.
And I'm Caitlin.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance on the count of three. One,
two,
three. The fangs are out!